Hey guys, welcome to another gameplay review video. Today I'm playing War of GAMA by Gamamobi. It's an RPG autoplay idle clicker with uber nice graphics, full on monetization with bunch of ways to spend your money, and it gets pretty toxic as more as you play it. The gameplay is poor: talk to a guy, teleport to location, auto kill some mobs, reporting quests, repeat. Graphic is, as already stated, super nice. Heroes, spells, monsters, environment, everything done superbly. And that's the only reason you should download 2GB of this crap and check it out. But as soon as you've feasted your eyes on nice pixels, go ahead and uninstall it, because there is really no reason to linger around. Thank you for watching another video, guys, and till the next one, have a good one. See ya!